opening gate, and the gate is rolling. Life's a Holiday, a full brother to last year's three-year-old trotter of the year for the United States, Kadabra. He starts from the rail. Three others join him. Here they come. Cash Our Way is off the gate. The rest are off and trotting, and no surprise here as Life's a Holiday goes out for the lead. And Pepper Relish has made a break before the entry to the first turn. Life's a Holiday has the lead. Rashu goes second. Then four more back to Cash Our Way, who trots in third as they go down into the first turn. Racing to the inside in fourth goes Pepper Relish, and they're scattered. About 20 lengths covers the field as they race towards the quarter-mile marker. Homer Hostetler and Life's a Holiday by three over Rashu and Dave McGee. They're off the quarter in 28 and two-fifths of a second. Then some nine links back to Cash Our Way, who goes third, and the trailer after the mistake is Pepper Relish, but he's closer now as they go down towards the half-mile marker. Life's a Holiday on the front end by 3.5. Rashu goes second. Third to the inside comes Cash Our Way. Trotting back there in four is Pepper Relish, and now the field more tightly bunched. They race towards the half-mile marker, headed by the Illinois champion Life's a Holiday and Homer Hostetler by four links. Stalking him in second is Rashu. They're off the half in 57 seconds flat. Back there, seven links more in third to Cash Our Way. Then Pepper Relish trots four as they go down into the far turn and race towards the three-quarter mile marker. Life's a Holiday is up on the front end. Rashu begins to tire in second. Back there in third comes Cash Our Way. Then Pepper Relish to the outside with challenge in four. They're off three quarters, 125 and four. Stakes record is 153-1. Life's a Holiday and Homer Hostetler all by themselves by some 15 open lengths. Then it's Rashu going second. Pepper Relish is third. Cash Our Way four in deep stretch. Life's a Holiday now racing against the clock. Pepper Relish to the outside to take over second. And Life's a Holiday and Homer Hostetler destroy them to win the Illinois State Fair Championship at 154 flat. Pepper Relish goes second. Third to Rashu. Cash Our Way was four. Four-fifths of a second off the stakes record, totally unchallenged, 154.